Facebook post is getting a lot of national attention for what it claims in the wake of the Florida school shooting could have potentially slowed down an active shooter. Katie Cornelis of Southbury, Connecticut says a security expert told her that a rubber door wedge placed on the inside of a classroom door could hinder a shooter. She says she gave one to each of her two nieces, and now that post has 1.3 million shares. But does this actually work? We put that theory to the test.
So you can see like these doors push.
Officer Al Giusto is always on alert.
It's always a concern, you never know.
The police officer embedded at South Portland High School is a father as well.
Especially as a police officer, yes. I worry all the time.
And he knows the concerns of many parents in the wake of the Florida school shooting.
Once you know about things, you worry a bit more.
This Facebook post encouraging parents to give kids a rubber door wedge to shove under the door from the inside, an attempt to slow down an intruder from entering a classroom. But there's one significant flaw.
So to have the egress.
The state fire marshal says national fire codes require that doors open out into hallways.
But it'd be interesting to see if it does work as something by reversing the situation out of curiosity.
I go inside. We shove the wedge under the door to see if it stops me.
That's not working too well.
I just came right out.
We try again. This time, Officer Giusto uses some elbow grease.
It just compressed it like that.
There are other safety measures, though. Doors that lock from the inside, protecting teachers from possibly going into harm's way.
We're a new facility, so we're kind of better off than some older schools that don't have that.
Federal agencies like the Department of Homeland Security recommend that schools get rid of any of the handles on these exterior doors. That way, somebody from the outside has to go through a single point of entry.
Because now when people come in the morning, they funnel through. So, you know, you see kids coming in. So you see, you look at the behavior, what's going on this morning. Say hello. I mean, that's the whole point, right? And you just be nice and then see if there's anything unusual. But they have to pass you.
Obviously, a lot of people were praising this technique in the comments, but we can tell you now it does not work. Not all schools have those secure vestibules that we just showed you, but they are recommended by the Department of Homeland Security.